Om Namah Shivaya students, in this video I will discuss about the chemical properties of carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acids do not give reactions of carbonyl groups as it enters into resonance with lone pairs of oxygen of OH group. The reactions of acidity. So RCOOH, this is carboxylic acid, on reaction with sodium gives sodium carboxylate RCOONa plus hydrogen gas. On reaction with zinc gives RCOO whole twice Zn plus H2. On reaction with alkali it gives RCOONa plus H2O. On reaction with NaOH CO3 gives RCOONa plus carbon dioxide plus water, and in on reaction with Na2CO3 it gives RCOONa plus CO2 plus H2O. So these reactions are used to detect the presence of carboxyl group in an organic compound. We know that acids gives hydrogen gas when it reacts with metals, and with alkali it gives salt and water, and on reaction with sodium bicarbonate the effervescence of CO2 comes out. So all these reactions proves that RCOOH, that is RCOOH, is acidic. Carboxylic acids dissociate in water to give resonance stabilized carboxylate anions and hydronium ions. So on reaction with water it gives H3O plus and RCOO minus, and this is carboxylate ion, anion which undergoes resonance. So these are the resonating structure, and this is the hybrid, resonance hybrid, RC single bond and dotted line, and O, and this is single bond and dotted line O. So both these bonds are equivalent and shows partial double bond character. The strength of the acid is expressed in terms of the dissociation constant Ka, acid dissociation constant, also called acidity constant. A stronger acid has higher Ka but lesser pKa value, because pKa is minus log of Ka, just like pH, minus log of hydrogen ion concentration. The electron releasing substituents, that means which have plus I effect, decrease the acidic strength of the carboxylic acids by destabilizing the carboxylate ion. And order of plus I effect, H less than CH3, less than C2H5, and less than C3H7, because C3H7 pushes more electrons on the carbon of carboxylate ion. So it destabilizes the carboxylate anion. Therefore, the order of acidic strength is HCOOH, CH3COOH, C2H5COOH, and C3H7COOH. So, formic acid is strongest acid. The electron withdrawing substituents, that is minus I effect, such as halogen atoms, nitro group, increase the acidic strength by decreasing the magnitude of the negative charge on the carboxylate anion and thus stabilizing it. The release of H plus ion becomes easy. So this is trichloroacetic acid. So there are three chlorine groups. So these chlorines withdraws electrons from this carboxylate anion. So this OH bond breaks easily because the electron density of this bond becomes less due to the withdrawal character of chlorine. So release of H plus is more easier. That is why trichloroacetic acid is much stronger than dichloroacetic acid, monochloroacetic acid and acetic acid. Similarly, FCHTCOOH, fluorine, if fluorine is present, then it would be more, as the electronegativity of fluorine is more than chlorine, so this acid will be more stronger than chloroacetic acid. This is fluoroacetic acid, this is chloro, then bromo, then iodo. So this is because minus I effect of decreases in the order FCl, Br and I. So fluoroacetic acid is more strong acid than chloro, bromo and iodoacetic acid. Now this is alpha chloropropionic acid and this is beta chloropropionic acid. And alpha chloro is more stronger because minus I effect decreases with distance. So this is alpha means you can see the chlorine is more close to COOH group. And this chlorine in beta position, so this is little bit in distance. So alpha chloropropionic acid is more strong. Acid strength of aromatic acids. The parent member of the family, benzoic acid, which is a weaker acid. Ka value 6.3 into 10 to the power minus 3. Then acid Ka is equal to 17.7 into 10 to the power minus 5, but stronger than acetic acid. So some order of acidity, we can see that nitro group in para position, in meta and in ortho, and the Ka values are given. Similarly, Ka values of methyl substituate, that is toluic acids, at 298 Kelvin are as follows. So this is para position, the Ka value 4.3. This is meta position 5.5 and in ortho position 12.5. So from Ka values it is evident that the exception of ortho isomer, both para and meta toluic acids are weaker acids than benzoic acid, whereas the three isomeric nitrobenzoic acids are stronger acids than benzoic acid. Reactions involving cleavage of COH bond. So when this bond is broken, then the reaction. So formation of anhydride. So two molecules of acids in presence of H plus and P2O5 and in presence of heat. So one water molecule is released so that it forms anhydride. So from here we can see that one water molecule is released. So the product will be CH3C double bond O, OCO CH3. Esterification reaction, acid and alcohol gives ester in presence of acid. So mechanism, this is carboxylic acid in presence of H plus, it forms OH plus, and the lone pair of alcohol attacks in this partially positively charged carbon atom and forms tetrahedral intermediate. And in here oxygen possesses plus charge, so proton transfer takes place, so it becomes RCOH and OH, then OR, and this H leaves the this entity and it forms protonated ester RC double bond OH OR, and from this entity one water molecule is released to form ester. Reaction with PCl5, PCl3, SOCl2. So acid reacts with PCl5 to form RCOCl plus POCl3 plus HCl. With PCl3 it forms RCOCl and H3PO3, and SOCl with SSOL2 it gives SO2 and HCl. So formation of acyl chlorides is most suitable with SOCl2 because the byproducts are gaseous, so they leave the system so that we get the acyl chlorides in pure form. Then reaction with NH3. Acid forms ammonium acetate with NH3, and after and on dehydration it gives acetamide CH3CONH2. This is benzoic acid. It forms ammonium benzoate with NH3, and on dehydration it gives benzamide. This is phthalic acid. This is phthalic acid. It gives ammonium phthalate on reaction with NH3, and on dehydration it gives thalamide. This is thalamide. And when thalamide is strongly heated, it forms thalimide. Reactions involving COOH group. So first, reduction. Acid on reduction with lithium aluminium hydride and ether or B2H6H3O plus, it gives alcohol. Decarboxylation. Decarboxylation means removal of CO2 group. So sodium carboxylate on decarboxylation, it gives alkane and Na2CO3. Substitution reaction in the hydrocarbon part. So in my next video I will discuss this topic. So till then, Om Namah Shivaya.